gamekeepers are still shooting them and pausing them. And in recent times, they seem to be doing it even more than before. And that's not something that I want to countenance. I don't think it's acceptable. We know it's not acceptable. It's a legal point of view. We've got to make people see that these are very valuable.
Skydancer, put your guns away. Stop killing, Skydancer, put your guns away. Stop killing, Skydancer.
I mean, I would have hoped by now that one of the Larrans, who by default, consciously or not, had sanctioned the killing of raptors on their land, would have been dragged through the courts, embarrassed and shamed, and jailed. And this would have sent out a clear message to other landowners that their star must not kill raptors. But, you know, I'd like to see the head of the Chatsworth estate in court. That's what I'd like to see. I'd like to see that on the front page of every now. We have run out of patience. We have liaised with you. We have asked you. Indeed, we have begged you to stop killing these birds. And you have not done so. Indeed, you have increased the number that have been killed to the point that we now have hen harriers teaching on the brink of extinction. And that's not acceptable. Every naturalist, every person in the UK has a right to the full complement of birds in their landscape. And that means hen harriers. Every child should be able to travel to a place of suitable habitat and watch these birds skydancing in the spring.